There's a common question about Crossy Road. Who's that last people character? It's Ace. It seems to be a character related to Archie Comics. The Wikipedia page for Crossy Road even mentions Archie. But that page probably needs updating, as Crossy Road now has more generic characters. That's too bad. If I created a comic book character, I'd probably want it in Crossy Road, as good promotion. This is such a nice and wholesome game. Anyway, the way to unlock Ace is with another character. Rocky needs to be unlocked first. And that makes this story even more confusing. When I think of Rocky, I think of the boxing movie.
Hey, yo, Adrian, you want to unlock a Crossy Road character?
The way to unlock Ace is to eat a lot of hamburgers. And I mean a lot. How many exactly? Well, according to the United States Department of Agriculture website, a McDonald's Big Mac is 563 calories. So, Rocky needs to eat over 28,000 calories. That's 50 burgers. If you don't believe me, watch the montage. The mailboxes appear to be a distraction. It's all about the burgers. And I'm not sure what he's doing to the mailboxes. The flag was up, and when Rocky is near, the flag goes down. Unless he's a postman, he shouldn't be touching other people's mail. I just said that this was a wholesome game. But Rocky is out there like Grand Theft Postal. Anyway, after eating 50 burgers, Ace should be unlocked.